fishing to show you how to gut this fish and get the cleanest meat. You gotta bleed it out first, so this is what you gotta do to bleed a fish out.
What are you doing there?
Just cutting the gills, so it, gills are like the lungs, so you gotta, before you gut the fish, you just gotta do this so the heart's still pumping on the fish. And then, look at that blood. Keep it in the water for a bit and it'll just bleed itself out. Still going good. Oh yeah. See the blood coming out of there still. I can edit it in.
What the fuck?
I'm down here. So now we got the fish all bled out. Just gonna start right here.
Right down the center of the belly there, right?
Yeah. Right to the anal fin. Right out the butt. See here, we got a skein. This is female trout, and you can use these for bait, but I don't think I'm gonna use these. They're nice skeins though, holy. Use those right now for bait if we wanted to. Hey?
Good.
Now I'm just gonna cut up here. Right to the throat, and then I'm gonna go underneath here. Just cut that up like that so we can get this out here. Well, he wants to get away.
Silly fish, you're not going anywhere.
Ow. Let that go to nature. And then you see the black stuff here is the spine. You just want to split it right up there and get all that blood and stuff out of there. Watch your knife and scrape it away. are so cold. Ow. Take it down here and we will clean it off a bit. Want to make sure you get all that black stuff out as much as you can. Things still flopping around.
How's your fingers?
They're all right.
Never gonna get it all.
No, I know. That's the one thing about it. These little dips
the
here.
Backbone
the,
right there.
Yeah, I know. That's how you clean a fish.
See, let's hold that fish up. Let me see it. Oh, that's a beauty. Beautiful meat on the inside, too.
All right.